Tonight, an update on that local dog gone missing from a local business. The owners say they have the dog back. Tatty is its name. They haven't said if anyone helped in finding him or got the $5,000 reward for grabs. The couple says the dog went missing from their downtown shop and had his AirTag found in the road when they went to track it.